Hello everyone, I am Kay and you are watching me play God of War 3. I just get my ass kicked in fucking Rabby Ribby, so I'm just going to do something nicer. You know, something I know I can actually do. Like kicking some Greek gods and in the nuts. Seriously, that's way easier than beating up some cute anime girls. Oh, looky there, that looks like fun. Doesn't it? I mean, I'm sure those statues won't just come to life and attack me now, will they? Nah, why would they? See, they won't. But we do get to kick some dogs, which I don't condone at all, by the way. Seriously, don't kick dogs. If I find out you guys were kicking dogs when I wasn't looking, I'm going to kick you, trust me. Okay, you know what, I just stopped that. That's going... Oh shit, that's gonna get boring real quick. There we go, that's better, isn't it? That is all so far. I'd love to know where that actually is. Okay, so as it turns out, I totally didn't know that before I came, before I went there. It was optional. So, one more chance. You gonna stand up? No? How about now? Still no. Well, that's interesting. I mean, see? They didn't get up and attack me at all. I knew that from the very beginning. Who is singing? Well, now if I know anything about this game, then it's that this is definitely not gonna get sealed off.
Kratos?
How do you know of me?
You're the ghost of Sparta. Everyone knows who you are. Everyone is afraid of you.
There are reasons for that.
I'm not afraid of you.
It is good you're not afraid, child. Fear is a heavy burden.
I'm not a child, Kratos.
It does not matter what you are. My concerns lay elsewhere.
Kratos, please. I need you to free me.
The quest for freedom is also a heavy burden. I cannot help you.
Blade of Olympus. Let your foes feel the wrath of the blade that ended the great war. Activate the Rage of Sparta.
Let the Rage of Sparta fuel your blade.
That's what the Blade of Olympus does now. It's no longer just a spell that I can use or something like that. It's actually my rage mode, as I'm going to call it, which is something that you had in God of War 2, I think. Well, now that looks interesting, alright. Yeah, Yeah, I don't really care about deactivating the Rage of Sparta unless I'm not fighting anything. Look at that, I shot first. The bow of Apollo is amazing for that. Also, something tells me I've been here before. Might be the fact that I've actually been here before. You want some? Here. Take some fire, which is probably not going to do anything against you. Can never get the timing right with the blocking. But I can get this. I've heard if I take my hat off to you, but your actual head? Oh well. Stop it already. There we go. That's a good boy. Who's a good boy? Yes, you're a good boy. You're pretty much the bestest boy there is. Okay, not that good anymore. You know what? You're a bad boy. There, I said it. I called you a bad boy. Is that really what you wanted? I mean, what good is your life anymore now? When you're a bad boy. Bad boy. You're not getting any treats anymore. Of course, the door gets locked behind me. You know what? I'm not locked in here with you. You are locked in here with me. Let me prove it to you. Not like that, but fair enough. Child's play. Another note scrawled by a tortured soul. Hades, I beg at your palace gates, grant me a reprieve. Have I not become all you have wanted? Are my debts not paid in full? How long must I hope for a rescue that will never come? He becomes a god while I rot and suffer. Release me so that I may have my revenge. I wonder whose note that was. Did Kratos have any rivals? I'm not sure. Palace of
Hades. Make yourself at home. This time, you won't be leaving
I've been here, what, 5 times already? I don't even remember anymore. You couldn't stop me once. The only difference is now you are not gonna get out of here alive. Out of your own realm. By the way, I meant to do everything I just did there. You know, you might think that I actually know what to do in this place. I wouldn't be so sure about that. I mean, I think I've never been here before. I played this game through, like, what, 3 times? 4 times? I don't even know. But it has been a long time ago. And one thing I definitely know... Oh, gold orbs.
Let the rage of Sparta fuel your blade, Kratos.
Yeah, maybe later. That was not fair, seriously. 2 of them at once. Oh shit. Okay, now I don't even know what I'm doing. By the way, I'm not invincible in this state of things. I'm just insanely strong. Look at that, you want to give me green orbs too? That's so nice. I didn't really get you a gift though, I hope that's okay. On the other hand, I don't really care. God, I love the architecture in this place. Okay, can't read that book just yet. Oh, well, who do we have here? An epitaph is inscribed on the pedestal. Here lies Persephone, queen of the underworld and wife to Hades. This doesn't help me just yet, but I think I have to do it just once. Knock knock, bitch! Yeah, I had to do it just once. Seriously, these guys are not exactly what you would call a challenge. Oh, you're quite bold, aren't you? Sure, this is what I have to do. At least I hope so. Yes, this is actually what I have to do. I can take this away now. I don't need that path anymore. I also don't really need you, but here you are. However, these guys are very weak. I'm going to need this up here. Now, where was it? Shit, seriously, I forgot about that. Walk of shame back. Oh, I didn't forget about it, it's timed. That's what it was. Okay. And now I have to put this here. So that I can open the thing again without it going back. Also this place. Thick red... Not a lot of them, but still secrets. Look at this, it's another secret! The third Phoenix Feather. Magic upgrade. Only the first of... Well, not many, but a few. I don't know where you came from, but I know where you're going. I would say to hell, but... I'm sure you see the implications of that. We are already in hell. Now I'm not exactly sure, I think... Okay, yeah, I don't have to hold this one. Like I said, I have to turn this. Usually he would take his hand out of that thing again, but no, he can't. So now I can jump in front of this ladder like an idiot. And do this. So now the path is no longer blocked. I wonder what's behind that statue. Well, I guess I'll have to wait just a little bit longer, because we're going to find out next time. If you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe. And see you tomorrow. Bye!